veterinary training, and this is 2.5-year-old Doberman, Penelope. Penelope is here for our 2-week board and train program, and she is great, actually. She's super friendly. She gets along with everyone, both dogs and kids and people, but she's got high energy, and she's constantly jumping, and with little kids in the home, it's really hard for mom and dad to be able to control her. So we're gonna make sure that she sticks to these commands, holds them, and can be a little bit more calm around those kids. So let's see what she knows right now, day of drop-off. Penelope, come. Penelope, come. 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 Penelope, come. Come, come on, come. Good. There's a jumping. Again. Sit. 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 Penelope, sit. Hey, sit. Sit. Penelope, sit. Down. Down. Penelope, down. Down. How about place? Hey, Penelope, come here. Come on. Come on. Place. Place. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure she does know some of the commands. She could be highly distracted, which is another thing that we will work on in our program. So I look forward to showing you what she can do in just 2 weeks. Come on, Penelope, let's go.
I'm Emily Schneider.
Daniel Schneider.
Penelope Schneider. And we went with the off-leash boarding train, and I'm like so shocked. I'm like so excited for life because before Penelope kind of, we loved her, but she tortured us and we couldn't bring her anywhere. And now I'm just envisioning us sitting peacefully in front of Starbucks with our glorious dog. I feel like my life is complete.
Yeah, we have an infant, and so it's really tough with a baby, so having a big Doberman around the house is tough, but we have full confidence now after the program that she's going to be stellar in the household.
I'm going to be snobbier in life now, now that I've dogged this whole train. I feel like a different type of person.
Yeah.
Go Peanut.